Find him.
My ancestors came to Outremer bearing the prejudice and misconceptions of typical Europeans. Now, having had three generations of Dibelin live in the East, I know that Saracen culture is infinitely more refined than ours. There are so many different faiths here: Zoroastrians, Gnostics, Sufis, and Buddhists. We learned the local language, bargained and conducted business, entered into personal friendships and political alliances, read literature, discoursed on philosophy, and even quietly took lovers. Outremer is truly the kingdom of heaven. Diary of Guy Dibelin.
Himself guides me.
Oh.
last, that creep is dead. Good riddance.
I wonder what happened to that man. What could turn him into such a monster?
You're in the business of creating monsters.
Know this man. He was the village miller. God rest his soul.
What a horrible way to die.
His body is still warm. Perhaps his murderer is somewhere near. Never stood a chance. I hope there are no more of them.
Don't worry. I'm beginning to get the hang of it.